this question, we are given that suppose the drift velocity Vd in a material varied with the applied electric field as Vd is proportional to square root of electric field. Then the VI graph for a wire made of such a material is given as, here we can directly write in a material, current density is given as, we can write current density is related to drift speed as J, we can write as any Vd, where N is the free electron density, is the electron charge, Vd is the drift speed. And here, if Vd is given as some constant times root of electric field, then here we can write current density as current divided by cross-sectional area is equals to any Vd, we can write C root E. And here, as we know, electric field is directly proportional to the applied potential difference. So here we can write current is equals to INEC. Root E can be written as root of some other constant C1V, or we can write E is equals to C1V. So here we are getting current as directly proportional to root V, or I square is proportional to V, which matches with option C, I square proportional to V. So answer to this question here is option C, the parabolic curve between current and voltage.